Timothy Winters comes to school.
Timothy Winters,
with eyes as wide as a football ball.
Timothy Winters,
ears like bombs and teeth like splinters.
Timothy Winters,
a blitz of a boy. Timothy Winters. His belly is white, his neck is dark, his hair is an exclamation mark. His clothes are enough to scare a crow, and through his breeches the bluest bow. Whoa. The teacher talks, he won't hear a word. He shoots down gently, arithmetic bird. He licks the pattern off his plate, and he's not even heard of the
welfare state. Timothy
Winters has bloody feet.
Timothy Winters.
And he lives in a house of sewer street.
Winters
likes his beer and his business card off in the bombardier.
Grandma's isn't the great religion.
And Timothy's goes with an aspirin. The welfare worker lies awake, but the law's as tricky as a tenth of a saint. So Timothy Winters drinks his cup and slowly goes on growing up.
And morning prayers the master helps for children less fortunate
than ourselves. And the loudest response in the room is when Timothy Winters roars, Amen! So come on, angel, come on, ten. Timothy Winters says, Amen, 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 Amen. Amen.
Winters, Lord.
Amen.
Timothy Winters, Timothy Winters, 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 Timothy, Timothy, Timothy Winters, Lord.